So you can see here the flames are licking downwards onto the door, to the glass door, and that's what cleans off that the buildup of smoke on the door, because it burns, it has fuel. The door itself is a ceramic type of glass. You can't replace that with real glass. It has to be the ceramic. And the best way to replace the glass is to take the whole door into your glass shop and let them do it. It's probably the cheapest way. These doors usually just pop off, so not a big issue. Anyway, that's how the flames actually clean the ceramic on the door. If you use Windex on the door, it scars it, and you'll never get it clean again. You have to use a special door cleaner. You can buy that usually at your hardware store, the wood smoke for wood smoke doors. There's another one for gas fireplaces as well. There are two different types. But make sure you use those cleaners instead of the trying it with Windex. A lot of people also use ash on a piece of wet newspaper, but I've never done that, but I've heard lots of older fire makers say they do that. I think if you burn the fire right, it cleans the door without anything, though.